Hey guys, Jason Malika here. Hope you're having a great day. I'm glad Jessica reached out to ask me to take part in this Follow Your Passion series. I'm a very passionate person. I always have been. But my passion was waning for a little while in my last job. I made a change a year ago in November, and I found my passion to come back. So what I want to apply to basically tell you today is to apply your passion. You have to rediscover the passion inside of you. It may not be a job change. It may be a slight difference of your opinion, getting involved in something a little more. For me, it was getting more involved in social media. I always say to people, in February of 2009, I discovered Twitter and I discovered Facebook and I really got involved, but it wasn't until I started my new job at Carr Marketing Communications here in Amherst, New York, in upstate New York, that I was really able to let loose of the passion of social media. I started the blog. I started to become more engaged. And I even got involved in chats like PR Stud Chat and Under 30 Pro and Gen Y Chat and Jern Chat, stuff like that. So to pass along to you folks, one of the things I would recommend to follow your passion is find that one thing inside of you that really makes you feel like it fires you up. It could be just taking part in a chat. It could be writing your thoughts down in your blog. But the most important thing is, don't let anybody tell you that you can't do something. Yes, at work you may be told, well, you can't do something that way. Fine. But what I'm talking about is, don't let someone say to you, you'll never make it, or you'll never be successful at something, or you won't be able to handle social media. You don't understand it. Never take no for an answer. Follow your passion and believe in yourself. That's what's important. By following that passion and going forward and listening to what's inside your heart and in your head, you'll find yourself becoming more positive, you'll find yourself becoming more passionate, and therefore, I think, more successful. Two steps here for you to do that. One, I would think what you need to do is, if you're already involved in social media, become more involved. Follow the chats. Meet new people. Don't be afraid to follow new people. Number two, if you don't have a blog already, start a blog. Start writing your thoughts down. And if you're not ready to start a blog, start typing your stuff down in a Word file. Get your thoughts together. But start developing that passion. Light that fire inside of you so that when you are ready to really unleash your passion onto everybody else, you've got an ammunition and a whole cadre of ideas and thoughts in your head and on paper, so that way you can put that into the Twitter stream, Facebook, or even a blog. Once again, I'm Jason Malika, and if you'd like to see where my passion lies, you can follow me on Twitter at @JASMOLLICA, or you can follow my blog, oneguysjourney.wordpress.com. Have a great day, everybody.